Yo, what the? Put the camera down. Put the camera down. Oh shit. Oh shoot.
Who's?
What a freak. Oh hell no. Yo, I don't know what I'm gonna do. No, fuck that. We out. Oh, bitch. Okay, so this is my first gameplay of this Outlast 2. It's some freaky deaky stuff. So we're gonna get into this episode. We're gonna put this difficulty on Nightmare might be too much. And not gonna do it to myself. We gonna put this game on hard. Of course. Okay, Outlast 2 contains intense violence, gore, graphic, sexual content, and strong language. Then they hit you with the please enjoy. Really? Alright. Lynn Langerman is an investigative journalist seeking the answers behind a pregnant woman murdered under impossible circumstances in rural Arizona. Damn, she's like everything was happening in Arizona. You are Blake Langerman, her husband, assistant, and cameraman. Record everything. Neither of you are fighters to navigate the horrors waiting for you in the desert. Your only choices are to run, hide, or die. Boy, if you don't, Bruce Lee. Okay. And when called to account by the father, defend his heaven by the spilling of the heart's blood of the spider-eyed lamb. Okay, couldn't even let me finish reading.
Please, Blake.
Hold on. Pretty sure there's subtitles in here, right? Okay.
Coming. He's here! Oh, get away!
Jesus, Blake, are you really sleeping?
I'm awake.
You should have slept last night.
Oh, I had to get that hospital footage organized.
You were calling out some other woman's name.
Ooh.
What?
In your sleep. Jessica, I think. You know a Jessica?
Oh, no. I mean, I was dreaming about Jessica Gray. From when we were kids?
Oh, yeah. I haven't thought about her in ages.
Hey, we're crossing into reservation land now. You said I'm looking for some sort of factory?
Yeah.
We can look, but there's nothing out here.
It does look pretty empty.
All the mercury in that woman's blood, she had to have spent at least a decade downstream from some pretty heavy industry.
You say so, man. You bought the time.
We should record an intro while we're up here. Production value?
Sure.
Get that camera.
Can't work my diaphragm with this thing on.
Audio's gonna be crap. We'll have to. Whoa!
Oh, shoot.
Fuck! Sorry about that. My panel's a little soft, but we're good.
Oh, that was exciting.
Listen, I don't know about all that.
Get as much of the landscape behind me as you can. You got me?
Yeah, we're good.
Red leather, yellow leather, red leather, yellow leather. Have a soup pie. Have a soup pie. Okay. I'm Lynn Langerman, here for NewsTomorrow.net. We're flying past the Havasupai Indian Reservation in central Arizona in search of the origins of murder victim.
Hey, Lynn, I don't think you should say murdered. We don't know that.
Oh, I'll say she strangled herself to death.
That's what the police report says.
We may play this before the doctor interviews. If this falls on the first 30, we need to get the word murder in there. We should probably mention the fetus, too. I mean, how it just... Here, let me try a version that can serve as an intro for the whole piece. Tell me when we're good.
Okay. We're good.
2 weeks ago, a young woman was found wandering, barefoot, pregnant, and alone, on a barren stretch of highway 100 miles from the nearest. Oh!
We lost the engine! Fuck! Fuck!
What the hell? Hold on, how did that make sense? Oh, how does that make sense? Like, all right. What the hell? Oh. Oh, Jessica. This kid looks scary as hell. All right. That's it? Who the hell is that? You can't run fast in here. Yo. Yo, you don't hear that music? No, I'm not bugging out. Well, it sounds like it's getting louder. Oh! What the f- Oh, shoot!
We're not alone here.
Oh my gosh. Okay, alright. Oh. Oh, the camera. Alright.
Fuck.
Where am I going?
Lynn?
You can see.
Lynn!
Okay. What the hell? Wait a minute. Oh, we can play them, right?
Okay. We're good.
2 weeks ago, a young woman was found wandering, barefoot, pregnant, and alone, on a barren stretch of highway 100 miles from...
That was it? Alright. I guess I'm going down there. Okay, this is how you run. Okay, alright, cool. To jump over the gap. Okay, alright.
Ah!
Damn! Alright. To get on the ledge, just move towards it. Alright. Important events should be captured on video. Press R1 to raise the camera. Okay, aim method, okay.
Oh shit. Jesus. No, there's no bodies. She's not in here. Lynn! Lynn!
Oh, that's dope. Alright. Am I gonna keep this camera or... I mean, I'm pretty sure this battery's gonna die. Alright. don't see anything. Okay, so I'm pretty sure there's some kind of use night vision. Oh, okay. So I'm going down here. What the hell is that?
Fuck.
Oh.
That did not happen in the crash. Fuck this. Lin.
Yo, what the hell is this? Oh, nah. We good. Wait. Oh, shoot. Where am I going? I gotta reload. Okay. Alright, I'm just gonna head this way. Oops. You can look back by holding. Alright, cool, cause this game, like, it got a lot of jump scares. Alright, we gonna get up out of here. Alright. Okay, this guy's slotting and stuff. Alright, anybody behind me? Alright. What is that? Run. Wait, whoa. Alright, what's going on?
Hello?
Put out the camera.
I'm lost. And hurt.
Shut the door. Yo, this game is crazy. I mean, I ain't learned nothing yet, but I mean, we gonna take this out. Hold on, cause what the? Wait a minute. Yo, I hear something, man. Hold on. Don't hear that? Yo. Oh, shh.
Is anybody there? Please.
Oh, shoot. Oh, no. We gonna close that behind us. Okay, you better mind your business. What is this? Oh, battery. Alright, cool.
Find Lin. Nothing matters but Lin.
Alright.
Hey, man. Oh, shit.
Oh, what?
Shit, you're... This just happened.
Oh, no. Alright, we're gonna pick this up. Gonna zoom in. Okay. Dear my sweet Ellie, I can't bear what we've done, nor being apart from my little ones. So I'm going over and hoping you forgive me for leaving you behind, and God forgive me this last trespass. Hope you find what woman's comfort you need in the arms of Papa Knopf. Yours forever, Tom. Okay, Tom, oh my goodness, wait a minute. Do I need to reload? Okay, we're gonna reload. Okay. We gotta find more batteries. Oh shit, wait. Nah, that wasn't me. We gonna get out of here. I'm good. Mary? Oh shoot!
Who's
sacrifice? What a freak! Oh hell no. Alright, we out. I just saw you. Wait a minute. Nah, bro. Chill, bro. Nah. We won't get a peek. Okay. That's how you peek. Okay. What Yo, see? This is the kind of stuff I'm talking about. Because this game, open up that door. Open up the door! Yo. Can't go through this window? Alright. Okay, let me get up out of here before my battery. Let me get up out of here. Oh my god! What the f- Yo, this game is crazy. Yo. Nobody's- I see- Yo. Alright. Okay, I'm gonna end up running. Alright, this how you hide? Alright, we're gonna hide from these suckers. Okay? Alright. Oh, damn, run out of battery! Oh my gosh. Oh shit! Okay, I hear something. Knock on the door, run out of battery. I'm not finna open nothing slowly. We're gonna close the door behind me. Okay? I'm running out of battery. I'm running out of battery. Big pun? Oh, shoot, wait. Bandages. Alright, No, I know I'm not here by myself. Okay, What is this? Dear Father, our loving God continues to bless me with visions, and I know more than certain than ever. That the enemy is nearer with every day. I was scrubbing the stains from the floor of Daniel's room when the blessed music rose inside of me and sank me into true sight, where I saw a creature like a burning sun, but with inward rings of teeth upon teeth and dangling beneath limbs that I took to be arms, but were cocks that rose in shouting purpose. Okay, we're gonna put this down. I need to find some goddamn battery. Okay. Yeah, I'm running out of freaking battery juice. Okay, I have no batteries. Oh my gosh. And you don't see all those people out there? We're gonna open this up. I'm running out of freaking battery. Okay, is this a battery pack? Oh shoot, oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh, reload, 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 reload! Okay. Okay, oh my gosh. Okay. Cannot do this forever. What the hell is this? Come on. Come on, come on now, come on, come on, come on. I don't know what this is. Okay. Oh my gosh! Oh, okay. So press open the window. Okay. Oh shoot! Damn it! Alright, we're gonna go open this window. Alright, I don't know what's going on out here, but. Okay, so, put this back. Okay. Oh my gosh. 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 Okay. What is this? What is this? It's another door. Oh, battery. Yes. Okay. I don't know what's going on. This guy's back. You can hide and okay. Okay. No, we're not gonna lock the door. We're gonna unlock the door and we're gonna open it. Okay? Okay, I don't know what's going on. Crouch, pressing, okay. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh. Okay. We're gonna get up. Yo. And I'm running out of freaking battery. Alright, we're gonna zoom. So I don't know what's going on. Alright, I'm hearing something. I'm hearing something. Oh, the battery. What the freak? Alright. We about to reload this battery. So I'm hearing some. Alright. Alright. Now we're gonna reload this son of a gun. Reload! Alright. Alright, so.
Something. God.
Oh my gosh. Wait, hold on. Why is it so blurry? Why is it so blurry? Who behind me? No. We're gonna go this way. Come on, hurry up. Alright, so we're gonna put the camera down. Alright, we're gonna pick this up. Okay. Midwife slam it. The babe is coming. Ready to knife, the babe is coming. Knight's midwife, mother to the enemy staying within, God's creation saved with sin. I mess around and be singing some cult shit. I don't know. I'm not finna listen. We ain't gonna do that over here. Did I miss something? Alright, yeah. Before we run out of battery. The hell is this? Oh my gosh. Listen, we don't eat babies over here. God. What? I'm stepping on. Oh my gosh. Alright, we out. Get out of here. Alright, we gotta find some battery. Alright, we gotta find some battery and we gotta find my lady, okay? Alright, we're gonna get up out of here. Get up. You ain't got all day, bro. You do not have all day. What the hell, man? Yo, I'm scared. Oh my gosh. What the freak? The hell is that? Yo, I know I'm not crazy. And I'm running out of battery. Nah, chill. There's somebody over there, bro. Oh my gosh. Okay, bro, I'm running out of freaking battery. Put the damn camera down. Oh my gosh. Nah. Bro, there's somebody over here. Oh my gosh. Put the damn thing. Yo. Yo, what the? Put the camera down. Oh shit. Oh shit! My neck! Oh shoot! Oh damn! Yo, my gosh. Alright. This is the most scariest game I've ever played. Honest to God. Oh my gosh. I got a full battery. Okay, we ain't gonna waste this son of a gun. How did you hear me? Like, are you kidding me? How did you hear me? You didn't hear me. You couldn't have. Yo, so I can't do nothing, basically. Is that what you're telling me? I can't bop you or nothing. All right, so we gonna zoom. I don't even know where this person is at. Yo, I don't know what I'm gonna do. No, fuck that. We out. Oh, bitch. No! Oh my god! Why did I do that? Like, she's in that corner. She's in the other corner. Oh my goodness. And my second attempt was to run past her. Alright, so. What the hell do I do? Wait a minute. I see a battery. Vigo.
Earthquakes, flames, thunder.
Yo, where? I can't even see.
Graves under Savior's wedding supper.
Yo, why does she sound so close? What the hell?
That ye may eat the flesh of kings, mighty men and horses.
Bro, I don't know what to do. The freak.
For death, hell, and the righteous sit rightly there before you.
She sounds so damn close, but she's not even there. Bro, I can't see nothing. Oh my gosh, this game is freaking crazy, man. Yo, I'm freaking petrified right now, man. Yo, I don't know what to do, man. Yo, she is bugging. Yo, what the heck? Yo, I freaking hear footsteps, man. I will stay here forever.
If any man has an ear, he that leadeth in captivity.
Wait a minute. You see that? She's like right there or something. Yo, I'm scared, yo. Like, you see that, right? Yo, I'm freaking scared, man. Yo, I'm freaking scared, bro. This is not a joke, like. And I'm not scared of anything, but yo, I'm scared, man. I don't know what to do. She saw me. Yo, I'm scared, yo. This game is so freaking scary. Oh my, yo, I'm shaking right now, yo. This game is so freaking scary. You think even with him was scary?
You wanna play? We gonna have my
girlfriend experience without experience. So you play here.
I don't know how to play.
No, let me play for you.
Yeah.
Alright.
Wait, are you recording?
You're being recorded right now.
Okay.
Blood Abram's word.
Yeah.
Yeah. All right. I saw her shadow, like, she didn't do anything.
Shit. If I go next to her.
Did you walk to the next side of the house?
I'm trying. I don't know what this is.
I don't know. The music to me is I'm scared.